Give me a cheer if you're surprised by it. No one's surprised it's going with Ken. The office that I work in, right, we've got a lady there called Karen. She was devastated. She was absolutely devastated. Should I call Believe It? Call Believe It, I really fancy him. I was like, Karen, you can still fancy him. Nothing's changed in that respect. She said, I know, but it ain't going to happen now, is it? And there was some other women in the office, more than any, so she was clearly upset. I thought, this is fucking stupid. I said, Karen, you're a 54-year-old mother of five by three different men. From Tipton? You divide most of your free time between Primark and the pie factory. You're not think Scotch got in on his plane, then take it. And then I said, actually, it's a shame you didn't meet him 20 years ago. Why have you accelerated the process? That landed you with a complaint to HR, which you couldn't do anymore.